बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर टीचर मिस कश्माला फ्रॉम प्राइमरी विंग ऑफ बहरिया कॉलेज हनीफ। आई विल टीच यू इंग्लिश ऑफ क्लास 4। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर सेकेंड यूनिट, आई वॉन्ट टू स्टे अवेक। दिस इज़ अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी ऑफ एन एम्पायर ऑफ चाइना। आफ्टर रीडिंग द स्टोरी वी वुड नो दैट हाउ कैन वी स्टे अवेक। Even if you are feeling lazy, how can we feel strong and active? We will have to read the story to know that magical things which can keep us awake and active. Dear students, I will asking some questions to you. Number 1, do you feel sleepy anytime? Number 2, what did you try to awake? Number 3, did you like to eat bitter things to awake? Number 4, why did you choose them? Number 5, how many of you like tea? Number 6, where does tea leaves grow? Now read the story. One morning, the emperor of China was feeling tired and sleepy. He had a lot of work to do, but he could not keep his eyes open. Perhaps I am sick, he said to his servant. Get my doctor. When the doctor arrived, the emperor said, I have many things to do today, but I cannot keep my eyes open. Can you help me? The doctor opened his bag and took out a small box. There were some dry, dark leaves inside the box. Great emperor, would you like to chew some of these leaves? They will help you. They are called tea leaves, said the doctor. He offered the emperor a few leaves. The emperor looked at the tea leaves, then he put them in his mouth and began to chew them. They do not taste nice at all. They are untastable, said the emperor. But they will help you to stay awake, great emperor, said the doctor. The emperor was angry. I am the emperor. If something does not taste nice, I would chew it, shouted the emperor. If you do not take your leaves away, I will cut off your head. Just as the doctor was leaving, two servants come into the room. They were carrying the emperor's bath. It was full of hot water. Some of the tea leaves that the doctor was carrying fell into the hot water. That smells wonderful. Perhaps I can drink that. The tea leaves, the emperor said to the doctor. Bring me a cup of hot water, he said to his servant. When the servant brought a cup of hot water, the emperor put a few tea leaves into the water. The water became a beautiful golden color and smelled very nice. The emperor tasted the water. A big smile spread across his face. This tastes wonderful, he shouted in excitement. Then he drank up all the water. A few minutes later, he stopped feeling sleepy. He was fully awake and he felt young and strong again. The emperor smiled at the doctor. You are very clever, he said. I would not cut off your head. Then the emperor turned to his servant and said, bring me a cup of his wonderful drink every morning. Since that day, people have grown tea in China and in many other parts of the world. I will explain you. There was a Chinese emperor who was feeling tired and sleepy. He called his doctor by servant. His doctor gave him some dark leaves to chew, but emperor did not like them. When his servants were carrying hot water for bath, some leaves were falling in that hot water and they were smelling wonderful. King liked their smell and asked for a cup of hot water and put it some tea leaves in it. Due to good taste and color, he drank up all tea and he became active again. felt strong and young again. There is home task for you.